Chris Wallace calls out Republicans for more visible outrage at Cheney than at Green. Fox News Sunday anchor Chris Wallace called out Republican lawmakers for showing more visible outrage at GOP Representative Liz Cheney of Wyoming for voting to impeach former President Donald Trump than at Georgia's freshman GOP Representative Marjorie Taylor Greene's promotion of bizarre conspiracy theories. Some pro-Trump Republicans in the House of Representatives have called for Cheney's removal from her number three leadership position as chair of the House Republican Conference following her January 13 impeachment vote. Meanwhile, few GOP lawmakers have expressed public outrage following multiple reports on Green's past promotion of unfounded conspiracy theories and support for violence against fellow lawmakers on social media. You've got a situation right now where there is more visible outrage inside the GOP over Liz Cheney, a member of Republican leadership, voting to impeach the former president over rather than some of these wild conspiracy theories being espoused by Marjorie Taylor Greene, Wallace pointed out during his show Sunday. He suggested that Republicans should take action against Greene and asked whether she should potentially be expelled from Congress or removed from committees. What are their options here? Wallace asked panelist Susan Page, the Washington Bureau Chief for USA Today. I think it tells you a lot about where the Republican Party is right now, Page responded.